So I know we talked about decluttering in general, but today, beauties, we are talking day 12 and cleaning up your calendar. So many times we have a lot of things that we have to do on our to-do list. They got to get it this done, got to get that done. We've joined that club, we joined that league. Our children have to do this thing, our children have to do that activity. And so what happens is we have a million and one things that we are committed to, and on and in all those commitments, there's no room for us. And so what I would challenge you to do is to consider, as you are looking at this list of all the things you have on your calendar, that you start to kind of excuse me, you start to look at taking some of them away and including yourself in them. Start thinking about what can I do less of that allows me to have freedom, either to engage in more activities of self-love and or to engage in more self-care that might include family time, that does not include an activity that is specifically about running around or completing a task. And so today I ask you to happily think about how can I clean up my calendar so that I can have more time that will deal with self-love versus simply activities and tasks.